guys, Jared from the Hockey Shop. We're in our stick shooting zone right now. For a tech tip today, I'm just going to walk forward through some of the mechanics for shooting. I'm going to show you the underhand as well as the overhand technique. So some of the features that are unique to just the underhand, obviously the palm's going to be placed underneath. You want to make sure we're putting a lot of pressure on the stick. That's going to give us a lot of power. For both techniques, make sure that elbow is nice and high. What that's going to do is it's going to square up the heel to the puck. Left leg forward, if you're a regular hand, of course. We're going to transfer weight to that leg, and while we're doing that, pressure on the shaft, rolling from heel to toe, we'll get pretty good leg. So again, make sure that elbow's up. Pretty good shot. I personally like to go with the overhand method. Gives you a bit more power, and it actually gives you a bit better of a backhand as well. So for this guy, the palm's going over top, and this basically allows me to apply more pressure. So this guy, same thing. Elbow up. Left leg in front, make sure you're transferring that energy, because we're going heel to toe. Thanks for tuning in to today's tech tip. We're going to have a lot more on Facebook and Twitter, so make sure you like and follow us.